Assalamu alaikum and a very good morning to all of you. Hope you all are doing well. I'm your English teacher from IYS school. Before starting the unit, I'm passing out some instructions. Kindly follow them as directed. You must have your rough copy with you to note important points and ask at the end of the class through chat box. Don't raise your hands during the class. Now, let's start our unit. Today we're going to start a new unit, unit number 5, The Picnic. It's in your Active English course book, page number 48. So my question is, have you ever been on a picnic? Yes, there are many of you who have been to picnic in different places, right? So now, what is picnic? Because we are learning the chapter, The Picnic, so we must know that what is picnic? You know what is picnic? Yes, picnic is an event to eat outdoors, have a break, enjoy the warm sunshine, and have fun in a free time. It is usually held in a park or other open places. People bring the food for picnics in lunch boxes or in picnic baskets. So what is picnic? You all have been to picnic, right? There are many of you who have been to picnic to parks, to museums, right? And many other places. But what is picnic? Picnic is an event or a break which you take from your daily schedule. Daily schedule means from your school. When you're off in your school, you go for a picnic and you enjoy the weather over there. You enjoy the warm sunshine and you also enjoy the food outside, or you take your food from your home and you enjoy eating it outside. Okay. Now my next question is, where would you like to go for a picnic? Where would you like to go for a picnic? There are many students who like to go to picnic in many different places. Now let's see which places we can go for picnic. For example, parks. Okay, there are many parks. Even in your society, you go there, you play, and you come back to your home. And there are many parks in your city where you go and you enjoy the barbecue, you enjoy the meal which you bought from your home in picnic basket. Okay, what is picnic basket? Picnic basket is a basket which you add all your foods and you carry it to the place where you want to go. And you enjoy the outdoor games even in the parks. For example, football, cricket, etc. And you enjoy the beautiful weather in the park, where even if it is sunny or if it is spring season, then you can enjoy very beautifully. Now the next place is seaside. I think this is the place where you must go in summer, right? Most of you will go to summer in such places, right? In the seaside. Why? Because it's very sunny, it's hot. So if you go to the seaside, you enjoy swimming in the water, you enjoy playing with the ball in the water, or you can enjoy making sandcastles, boating, etc. You also bring your food from home to enjoy it when you are hungry, right? So what's our next place? Next place is amusement park. Oh, this place is favorite for many children. You enjoy your favorite rides in the amusement park, and you also enjoy seeing clowns, or you can enjoy the food which you get over there, or many of you carry your foods from your home. You can sit there and enjoy. Our next place is water parks. Water parks are also best in summer, because you enjoy swimming over there, you enjoy with pools, and there are many different kinds of water rides which you enjoy playing in it. Okay, our next place is zoo. There are many of children who love to go to the zoo. Why? Because you can find many different animals over there. When you go there, you can see different animals, you can know about many different animals, what they do or what they eat, and you also enjoy sitting over there and having your meal when you're hungry. There are also many birds over there, many different kinds of birds, and even in some zoos you can find different kinds of snakes. Okay, Now, the next question over here is, what food would you like would you take to a picnic? What food would you take to a picnic? There are many of us who take different kinds of food to a picnic, right? In our picnic basket, we pack them and we take them, carry with us, and we take them in the place where we want to have them, okay? Or where we are going. For example, sandwiches. Wow, yummy, right? There are many kinds of sandwiches which you all carry. Some carry cheese sandwich, some carry chicken sandwich, some will carry egg sandwich, any kinds of sandwich which you like, which your mother makes for you. You carry it and you go in the picnic places and you enjoy eating it. You also carry many different kinds of fruits, for example, oranges, bananas, grapes, strawberry, apples, pear. There are many fruits which is your favorite one. You carry that and you go and have it in the place where you are enjoying the picnic, right? Biryani. Who don't love biryani? Even I also love biryani. And many of us carry this and take with us biryani and we enjoy eating over there, right? You pack with your picnic basket and you enjoy. You all don't forget to take some juices because when you're playing or when you're enjoying, you get thirsty the most, right? You get thirsty, so you also enjoy juice or cold drinks or water, which is your favorite one, which you want to carry. And many of you also take macaronis with you, right? Or pastas with you, which you like the most, which is your favorite food. It doesn't mean that only the food which is shown, you carry that and you enjoy it. There are also many different kinds of food which you take and you enjoy in the picnic. You also carry noodles, right? Noodles is it's favorite of many of you, right? It's yummy and you carry it, right? Many of us carry it. Or if you even don't take it from home, you go outside and you buy from there and you have noodles, right? French fries. These are French fries and it's most common for many of the children's favorite is French fries. If you go to any restaurant or any place, the first thing you will buy is French fries, right? So now potato chips. This is commonly the potato chips, for example, Lay's or any other brands of chips which you like. You take the packet of chips and you open it and you can eat it right when you're hungry. This is a quick meal. Then you also take butter bread, right? You apply some butter in the bread and you take it for your picnic. Okay, now I have all discussed all the questions. Now, see here, there are even some more nuts. Okay, dry fruits. We also say them dry fruits or you can say them nuts. There are almonds, peanuts, walnuts, raisin, etc. There are many different kinds of dry fruits which you take it because you can easily have it, right? Even if you're on a ride or if you're walking in the park, you can just have this in your hand and you can eat it. Okay, now we have discussed all the questions. Now let's come to our unit. It's in your Active English course book, page number 48. I request all of you to open your books. I hope you all have your books with you. You can open page number 48. Course book, page number 48. Our unit is unit number 5, The Picnic. Okay, before you read, have you ever been on a picnic? Where would you like to go for a picnic? What food would you like to take to a picnic? What food would you take to a picnic? I have already discussed all the answers in the previous slides, right? All of these questions are answered in the previous slides, right? I have told you that I have asked you the question, have you ever been to picnic? And I even told you that what is picnic? And where are the places which you can go for picnic? And what food you can take to a picnic, right? So now let's come to a unit. In this unit, there are two characters, Maria and Ray. They both are brother and sister. Okay, now I'm going to read this. Maria and Ray wanted to go on a picnic. They asked their mother to fill a picnic basket for them. Their mother gave them some grapes, and some potato chips. They went out to a big tree with their picnic basket. Maria and Ray sat down to eat. Then they heard a noise. It was not a cat. It was not a squirrel. The noise was coming from the tree. They looked up. They saw a nest in the tree. They could hear a loud noise. There was a mother bird. She made noises at Maria and Ray. She was afraid that Maria and Ray would hurt her babies. Maria and Ray got up. They went back inside the house with their picnic basket. They did not want the mother bird to be afraid of them. Maria and Ray smiled. It was funny to have a picnic in the house. I'm going to read again, then I'll explain it to you. Maria and Ray wanted to go on a picnic. They asked their mother to fill a picnic basket for them. Their mother gave them some grapes and some potato chips. They went out to the big tree with their picnic basket. Maria and Ray sat down to eat. Then they heard a noise. It was not a cat. It was not a squirrel. The noise was coming from the tree. They looked up. They saw a nest in the tree. They could hear a loud noise. There was a mother bird. She made noises at Maria and Ray. She was afraid that Maria and Ray would hurt her babies. Maria and Ray got up. They went back inside the house with their picnic basket. They did not want the mother bird to be afraid of them. Maria and Ray smiled. It was funny to have a picnic in the house. Okay, now let me explain it to you by paragraph voice. First paragraph is telling that Maria and Ray wanted to go on a picnic. What did Maria and Ray wanted to do? They wanted to go on a picnic. So they asked their mother. Okay, ask means they requested their mother to fill a picnic basket for them. Means to make a picnic basket for them, to add some food in the picnic basket so that they can carry it and go outside and have it. Their mother means Maria and Ray's mother, gave them some grapes. What did she give? She gave some grapes, means some fruits. Grape is fruit, right? Grapes and some potato chips. Potato chips, I have also told you that it's very easy. You can just open the packet and you enjoy it, right? I have showed you the picture of potato chips in previous slide. They went out to the big tree with their picnic basket. And where did they go for picnic? They went to the park near the house, near the big tree. They went to the near the big tree with their picnic basket. Okay, Maria and Ray wanted to go for picnic. So they asked their mother to give them a picnic basket, means to fill some food in the picnic basket and give them. So what did their mother give? Their mother gave them some grapes and some potato chips. So they went out to the big tree with their picnic basket. Where did they go with their picnic basket? They went to the big tree to sit down there and enjoy the meal, means to enjoy the food, right? Maria and Ray sat down to eat. What did Maria and Ray do? They sat down to eat. Then they heard a noise. Then what happened then? They heard a noise. Noise means sound. They heard a sound. It was not a cat. It was not a sound of a cat, right? It was not a sound of a cat. It was not a squirrel. And it was not a sound of a squirrel as well. The noise was coming from the tree. Where was the noise coming from? The noise was coming from a tree. So they looked up. As you can see in the picture, Maria and Ray, they're looking up in the tree. What did they see? They saw a nest in the tree. So a nest. Nest is the home of a bird, which they make with sticks and twigs. They could hear a loud noise. When they were looking up, then sound or the noise was very loud, means the noise was becoming more louder. There was a mother bird. And who was making that sound? That sound, a mother bird, right? There was a mother bird. Mother bird means baby, baby's mother, right? As you can see in the picture, this is the mother bird and these are her babies. She made noises at Maria and Ray. Who made noises? Mother bird made noises. At whom? At Maria and Ray. Why did she make noises? Why was she making this much noises? Or why was she making this much sound? She was afraid that Maria and Ray would hurt her babies. Why was she making noise? Because she was afraid that Maria and Ray would hurt her babies or harm her babies. Okay? She was afraid that they both would harm her babies. Maria and Ray got up. So what did Maria and Ray do? They got up. They went back inside the house. They went back inside the house with their picnic basket. They did not want the mother bird to be afraid of them. They did not want the mother bird to be afraid of them. So they went back to their home with their picnic basket. Maria and Ray smiled. It was funny to have a picnic in the house. Maria and Ray smiled. Why did they smile? They smiled because it was funny to have a picnic in the house, right? Because picnic means an outdoor event. You go outside and you enjoy the meal sitting outside. Maria and Ray smiled. It was funny to have a picnic in the house, right? It was funny to have a picnic in the house. Why? Because picnic is an event which you go outside, you enjoy the warm sunshine, you enjoy the warm weather over there, right? So now I'm going to explain the full chapter to you in pictorial explanation. Okay? So explanation, paragraph number one. In this picture, you can see Maria and Ray. They are very excited, means they are happy to go for a picnic. Okay? So they ask their mother to fill a picnic basket for them. What is picnic basket? Picnic basket is a basket which you carry by adding your food in it, right? You add the food in it and you carry it in the place where you're going. So what did their mother give them? Their mother gave them some grapes and potato chips, right? Potato chips are packed chips which you can get easily from the grocery stores or from the shops. Then, where did they go for picnic? They went to a big tree, right? They went to a big tree for picnic. So, this was your first paragraph. Now, let's come to our second paragraph. In second paragraph, what it's saying that Maria and Ray sat down to eat. They went to a big tree, right? They went to a big tree. They sat down to eat and they kept their picnic basket over there. So, when they sat down to eat, they heard a noise. Means they heard a sound. It was not a cat. It was not a cat. The sound was not of a cat. And it was not about a squirrel. The noise was not about for not a cat or a squirrel's noise. Where was the noise coming from? The noise was coming from a tree. It was coming from a tree. So Maria and Ray, they looked up in the tree. Looked up in the tree and then what did they saw? They saw a nest, right? They saw a nest in the tree. And who was making that noise? That noise was coming from a tree and a mother bird made that noise. Okay? A mother bird made that noise. Okay, why did she make some noise? Why did she make some noise? She made noise because she was afraid that Maria and Ray would hurt her babies, right? She was afraid that Maria and Ray would hurt her babies. The voice or the noise was not a cat's or a squirrel's noise. The noise was about mother bird was making noises at Maria and Ray because she was afraid that Maria and Ray would harm her babies, harm or hurt her babies. So paragraph number three. Here you can just see a house. Why? Because Maria and Ray got up. they went inside their house with their picnic basket because they didn't want the mother bird to be afraid of them. So they went inside their house and they had their food over there and they smiled. Why did they smile? Because it was funny to have a picnic in the house, right? Because picnic means an outdoor event. Okay, now I'm going to share the words meaning. Please take the screenshots of it and you have to do this in your fair copy. Have to make a new title page of unit number 5, the picnic, and then you have to write these 2 pages and then you have to write words meaning. So there are 8 words meaning. First one is wanted, asked, heard, noise, looked, afraid, heard, smiled. Wanted, asked, heard, noise, looked, afraid, heard, smiled. What's the meaning of wanted? Wanted means need. When you need something, if you're wanted, need. Asked. Asked means to request. Asked, request. Heard means listen. Heard, listen. Noise means sound. Noise, sound. Looked means saw. Looked, saw. Afraid means having a fear. Okay, you are afraid of something means you're having fear of something. Afraid, fear. Hurt, harm. Hurt means harm. Smiled, laughed. Smiled means laughed. Please take the screenshot of the words meaning. And you have to do the words meaning in your English fair copy. You have to make a new title page of unit number 5, the picnic. And you have to leave 2 pages for it. After leaving 2 pages, then you have to write the words meaning. Please take the screenshot of words meaning. Now let's come to our question and answers. Okay. Question number 1. What did Maria and Ray want to do at the beginning of the story? What did Maria and Ray want to do at the beginning of the story? What did Maria and Ray want to do at the beginning of the story? They wanted to have a picnic under a big tree, right? What did they wanted to do? They wanted to have a picnic under a big tree. Please take the screenshot of all the question answers shown to you because you have to do this work in your fair copy. The next question is, what happened at the picnic? When they went to the picnic, what happened over there? Maria and Ray heard a mother bird in a tree. What did they hear? They heard a mother bird's noise, right? Maria and Ray heard a mother bird in a tree. Now, question number 3. What did Maria and Ray do at the end of the story? What did Maria and Ray do at the end of the story? Answer is, they had a picnic inside the house. They had a picnic inside their house. What did they do at the end of the story? They had a picnic inside their house, right? Why? Because they did not want mother bird to feel like they're harming them, okay? So they went back to their home and they had a picnic inside their house. Fourth question is, why was mother bird afraid? Why was mother bird afraid? She was afraid that Maria and Ray would hurt her babies. Why was she afraid? She was afraid that Maria and Ray would hurt her babies. Then question number 5. Where did Maria and Ray go for picnic? Where did they went for picnic? They went out to a big tree for picnic, right? They went out to a big tree for picnic. There are 5 question answers. I hope you all have taken the screenshot of it. Now your home task. Have to make a beautiful title page of unit number 5. And after making the title page, you have to leave 2 pages blank. Means you have to leave 2 pages and then you have to write the words meaning and textual question answers in your fair copy. Have to write the words meaning and textual question answers in your fair copy. First, you have to make the title page of unit number 5, the picnic. Then you have to leave 2 pages and then you have to write the words meaning and architectural question answers, which I have shown you in these slides. That's all from my side. Thank you and Allah Hafiz.